Becky now travels 1,500 miles to collect her dog. I hope he doesn't want to walk home, she says.